지 Tell me that this does not look human. You can't tell me. Ooh, I'm a little shaky at the edges, but we good. We good though.
What's up, you guys? Today's video, I'm bringing you guys a back to school affordable wig review. Okay, this gorgeous hair that I am wearing right now, heck, it's a Synthetica.
It's synthetic, sis.
This is clearly a virgin hair body wave dupe. Like, you cannot tell me this is not Brazilian body wave. This video is in collaboration with Divatress. Divatress was kind enough to send me their Outre Swiss X lace front wig, and this is a Vixen four-way part. You can part it down the middle and across, okay? So you want to do like a nice little half up, half down. We're just going to rock it in the middle part the way that I did. I got my wig in the color 2, which is like a natural brown, and the inches is an 18 inch. Now, I want to say right off the bat, this is not the way the wig comes. Not at all. I'm going to try and post a picture or maybe show a clip of the stock car to show how the hair did come when I first opened the box. But the wig is very tightly, it's more of a deep wave instead of a body wave texture, so it's a little bit more of a tighter type of wave curl. The wig does say that it is heat safe for up to 400 degrees. I did test that, and that's exactly how I got these nice little loose waves right here, as you can see in the ends. I flat on this unit maybe right at 400, but what I did not do was I did not hold the flat iron on the hair for long because I was scared that it was gonna burn. Yeah, I did about 30 quick passes of the flat iron on each side. Some pieces may have gotten straighter than others, which is not a problem. I like that kind of jagged wavy look anyway. And also what I did was I cut some bangs in the front of my face because I felt like something was kind of off, and that's what it was. The curls in the front were a little bit tighter than the ones in the back, so it looked like I had like Shirley Temple curls in the front. So all I did was take some children's scissors and I just cut some bangs in the front. I flattened the hair completely straight, and then I bumped the ends a little bit, and then I rolled it around in my, I did like a pin curl and pinned at the top of my head, and then I let it sit for like a minute or two, and then I, you know, unraveled them, and then they had like this nice little bounce here. Also, to style the hair, I did wet it, comb it. I wet it with some water. I brushed it out with a big paddle brush and a wide tooth comb, and I also added a little bit of my Dollar Tree leave-in conditioner. I think it's by Shea Solutions. I'll leave a picture of the bottle somewhere on the screen. And I applied it into the hair and I quickly brushed it, and after it dried a little bit, that's when I went in with the passes of the flat iron. Immediately after taking the hair out of the package, I did run my hands through it. There was no shedding. Applying it onto my head, there was no shedding. After I cut the lace though and plucked some of the hairline a little bit, because I did pluck a little bit of the hairline and added a little bit of powder and did some little baby hairs. After that process, and of course of me cutting my little bangs in the front, the hair did shed a little bit. I want to throw in there that this wig is very tight and secure on my head. This wig is not glued down. I'm not using any combs or any straps. This wig is really, really snug to your head. This wig is not big head friendly. I have a very small head, and this wig is very, very secure. This has a very low natural luster. This hair is not super shiny at all. Like, I don't think you guys understand.
This hair has body. The hair is soft. I'm not getting snagged or tangling when I am putting my fingers through this hair.
This is definitely something that I would recommend if you are going back to school, if you are a student on a budget, or if you're just someone that does not want to spend your money right now on bundles. You got the money for bundles right now. This is a very, very good bang for your buck, sis. One thing that I really, really do like is the parting space. Very nice little feature that I think the wig comes with. As far as the texture, the last wig that I reviewed was more of like a very coarse, rough, yakky texture. This is
silky. It feels like real hair, in my opinion, it does. There's not many synthetic wigs that I have tried that I would actually wear out, but I can honestly say I could see myself wearing this out. I really could, especially after I flat iron it a little bit. I can definitely see myself wearing this hair out. This hair does retail for $39.99, I believe. So roughly around $40, I guess, plus shipping and handling. This wig was sent to me. As far as the shipping may have taken, for sure, 3 to 7 business days. Even though this wig was sent to me, it took 3 to 7 business days, which honestly isn't bad. That's like the normal routine amount of time that it would take for you to receive a package. Customer service was really nice. The customer service representative that I was keeping in contact with was very thorough, was very polite, very sweet. So they have excellent customer service. I know that synthetic hair is not supposed to last, but I can feel that this hair is going to be a little bit long wearing, even though I'm not going to wear this every day. I just got a strand. That one little strand. Ooh, picked it up. Now it's time for my final question. B, do you love this wig? I love this wig. I really, really do. Because of the texture and the body of it all. I would definitely recommend that you guys make some little bang pieces, because without the bangs, it will look a little quirky and just off the wall. And I also do recommend that you guys flat iron the unit just a little bit, so you can have like these nice little beachy-esque waves. Just how I chose to style the unit. It's very, very quick and simple back to school baddie type wig. If you're looking for body wave type hair, but you can't really afford body wave right now, and it's just a little bit above your budget, then wear this. If it's even for the first week of school, wear it till you get your money right, sis, and then get your bundles. You're slaying either way. If you guys thought today's hair review was very helpful, please do not forget to give your girl a big thumbs up. And of course, subscribe to the channel down below if you guys have not already. What are you doing? And while you're at it, hit that little bell icon as well, so you never miss any uploads from your girl. And be the first to know about whenever I do upload any videos like these. Okay? And yeah, as always, I love every single one of you. But until next time, your crown may tilt, but you never let it fall. Stay gilded.